Hey, this is Evil Death Rounder 2, back with more Let's Play of Shantae the Pirate's Curse. We've now got the gun, which means we can go back to Skuttletown. There's the reason we need the gun is a certain place which, we're going to go there first. We're going to go back. Shantae? Yes? We have something to discuss with you at the palace. Please follow me. Perhaps you're aware that the Sultana is away on business. As such, a formal inquiry into your recent actions is not possible. No? According to the same very old and legal guidelines, responsibility falls to the Royal Librarian, because apparently he once served on the ruling council. For one day, he has deemed it inappropriate to cut long hair. Be it by scissors, jigsaw, or gut mouth. You're free to go. Okay. Yay, we're free. Phew, that was close. Oh no, you don't get enough that easily. What's this I hear about you sneaking off into the library? Oh, that. I explicitly told you to stay out of trouble, did I not? Yes, sir. Next time, you might not be so lucky. Uncle, I wanted to ask you. Yes? Never mind. Alright, I'll be back at my workshop in case you change your mind. I have a rather sensitive project that requires my immediate attention. Okie dokie then. Fun. Well, what's over here? What do you want? Okay, nothing, literally nothing. Okay, this will actually help me because the place I want to go is around this area, so yeah, this cutscene really helps. We have interfaith battle going back and forth. Yay! So now, what we can do is go into the sewer area because we now have a gun, which means ha! And you're beat. Oh, we might as well hit you. Wait, ooh. We got a flesh pop! Yay! Another flesh pop. Down we go. Another flesh pop. How many flesh pops are we getting? I'm gonna defeat you. Defeat you. Okay, let's go this way. Not interested in fapping about. Jump on here, jump on here. Not. Stupid game. What are you doing to me? You literally jump. You can't destroy that block. Why is he in a block anyway? Okay, I'll beat. And yeah, let's climb up here. Okay, last time we couldn't do this because we didn't have a gun. But now you can come back here, shoot this, and now you can open up this chest, which indeed has the travel brochure. Yay! And that. You can go up here. Yep, I just take us. Oh, here. Okay, we can go to this guy here. What, you found my vacation brochure? We won't know about traveling. Don't worry, it's as good as new. No backseas. One down, I am a master salesman. The boss said I'd never get rid of these lousy brochures. But he's never witnessed my drain conviction sales technique, ha! Huh? Okay. Okay, so what do you want? What does this guy right here want? Is this guy new? Hello. Hi. I am Brandon. Stupendous cleansing time powers were revealed to me the day I held my erect enchanted blade and said, "Hey guys, we should go get matching purses. No reason they should be just for ladies anymore." Am I right? Hey fellas, don't leave fellas, come back. And with those words, I became Branson, the most capable man in the galaxy. Gosh, that's pretty killer. I know. But the cleansing words only work if I hold erect my blade and accidentally left my enchanted blade on the buff. It's got to be that specific blade. Bummer. By now it's probably sealed away in the castle Boneface. That or in a desert. I don't do sand. No, I guess in the shoes. Okay, so you want something. What about Mr. Blob? Can I talk to Blob? Solid Snap! Is that a travel brochure? Can I take it? Sure. You gave a brochure.
Yay.
Wowsie, it's a wowsie! Look at all these snapshots of sand and surf. Free-spirited yet responsible spark-colored girls frolicking on the beach. A sweating tennis player drinking from a glass of water with a slice of lemon. All men with full heads of wispy pepper grey hair. Matching pantsuits with a brown navy blue sailor stripe. Shirts unbuttoned to the third button. I must find this utopia and purchase a timeshare post haste. How can I ever thank you? Oh, look at it. Oh, I know. You've got the squid oil, which is necessary to continue the game, I believe. What's this? A squid oil! He's all excited. I expelled it fresh this morning from the ink siphon. You! Whatevs, later, loser. Bye bye. Have fun. What's this way? Nothing? Literally nothing? Nothing at all! No. Okay, so if there's nothing there. Yeah, this guy you need something for. You're done. Yep. And. Where's my friend gone? Where is the friend gone? I don't have a clue. No, you. I believe. What are you doing? You. Yay, one! Okay, so there's basically. There's still two squid hats in this place, which I can't get yet. I might have to come back to them later on. Although I do think there is actually something. There's no purpose in jumping that. What's the point of that one branch? I need to find something at somewhere. There's something I'm not quite found. Those guys. Right, you suck up. I'm missing some, but I don't remember where they were. You. Oh, I can't get rid of you. You don't really help my situation. Anything over here? No. It's just this little spider that does nothing. Where? Hey, B, there's something right at the top. Okay, maybe if I climb all the way up, there's something up here. Okay, watch out. Oh, stupid little spider. Move, guy. Crap. You. Okay. Is there literally anything anywhere? I mean, there's an area up across there, but I don't even know if I can even get it from here. Or maybe you need a flying ability. Oh, what the? Fell down again. All I'm doing is falling down. Fall down. What's up here? Is one of those guys? No. Don't think so. Oh, you. What's this lead to? Nothing. Let's just put laptop back on. Okay, I'm gonna have to probably come back at some point to have a wander around to try and find those missing enemies. There is two somewhere, but I don't know where. One might be up there, but I'm gonna guess you need the flying ability to get to there, because I cannot get to there. And as for the other one, there's a squid out there. Where exactly is the other one in general? Because you cannot jump there, there's no way. Nope. Try, but. What if there is literally a way, like. Oh, so close. Come on, I want to break it. There's a way. I know there's a way! We're so close! I don't give a crap about you. Oh, that was a terrible attempt. You. Can you just go away, you? Okay, there must be a way. Wait, what's the point to run faster? I thought there was a button to run faster. No. Okay. No, it would be more faster if actually Troy like was running. No. Okay, I'll come back later on instead of having a bout. It'll be a lot easier than trying to kill it from where I am, crap you. You take that. You die. Okay, my health is on one. I really need. Come on, Scarecrow. Ha! Health! Thank you for some health! Yay! That didn't really do much health. That was a terrible amount of health. Might have to use an item. I'm gonna be buying new potions anyway, so. It should be fine. Crap, you. Stupid guy! More health. Okay. Oh, you. Ha! You're dead. Okay, so there are plenty of items that are still to be found in this level. There's two squid hearts, which at this very moment you can't get. When you need a flying ability. And the other one, I think it's another layer on thing. But there is, there's one of those like things somewhere. Okay, what do you want? Oh no! What is it, Uncle? My worship has been ransacked. Who would do such a thing? It's very, there goes my experiment. Okay. That's it. Thought it would like give me something or give me a purpose. I mean, purpose to exist. Yeah, anything here? No. Absolutely no purpose at all. Because if you go this way, we've already versed for one. Because I remember one of those guys up here. Yeah, we're just you, literally. Have any meaty chunks? Yes. Oh, blah blah blah. Yeah, I've done that before, and I swear it doesn't do anything. You're giving me chunks, and it doesn't actually do anything to you, helpful. Pretty much a waste of time. Okay, jump up here. What's up here exactly? What are you? Maybe it's something that gets unlocked. What's in here? Anything in here? Hell, yay. Okay, it's a. Oh, right, 4 squid hearts. Yes, I can get my health up a bit. To 4. I can top up my health to 4. What's through here? What's in this place? Egg. Try to stay out of mischief. That's it. There's nothing else. Nothing outside of her. I'm just trying to locate where the other two of those things are. I have no idea. Serious note, I have no idea where they are. That doesn't lead to anything. What's through here? Save point. Okay, so there's just literally a save point here. And what's through here? Oh, shop. Okay, what can I buy from a shop? We'll buy auto potion twice. Auto potion again twice. We'll buy pike ball. Wait, how much money do we have? I need to double check. 191. Okay. So we can buy pike ball times three. So that's good. Honestly, at this moment I'm thinking maybe just another auto potion. Yep. So that's pretty much, I've got 9. Oh wait, did he not allow? Can you only buy 6? Oh, you don't have enough cash. Okay. I don't? Okay, I must have read things wrong. Oh well. And then there's through here. Yep, the next heart. School of Town Squidsmith at your service. I take adorable little hat squids and Yes, blah blah blah. I know what you do. I've already. Here we go! Time to forge! Oh, poor Hasquins. No! Oh. Well, we've got to the next. Your max hearts have increased by one. We have now 4 hearts. Woohoo! Nothing over there now. Okay, so. That's a good thing. Okay. Everything in this area is currently complete. There's actually 3 of those things. I have no idea where they are. I'm going to have to research it for next time. I have no idea where to get those 3 things and those 2 squid hats. I have to come back for anyway. Saliva Island, there is literally 1 heart squid. And 2 of those things. Let's just go and have a little investigate to see if we can find anything. If we don't find anything, oh well. You. Let's do this. Bye. Haha. There's nothing over here, so. Ah. Let's not bother with you. Oh, Mr. Froggy. Do, 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 do. Sis. Got a bento box! Ha, you. And you'll be. Okay, got bubble shield. Oh, you. And. Okay. I'm thinking that the last few things for this place are all things you need to come back to, but I'll double check anyway. Come on, mermaid. Do your bubble. No, oh, stupid mermaid. Haha. Oh, you! No. Get you. Bubble shield. Bye bye, haha. We've got 3 hearts at least. So that's kind of a good. Okay, that just leads to there. So you don't help. You. QB. Okay. And yes, QB. QB. No. Nothing yet, no. Okay, so there's literally nothing in this way, is there? Let's double check. Oh wait, this way leads to that. Okay, let's not go that way yet. I'm just gonna completely check this path. Oh. Okay, let's go this way. See, I don't know if you can do that thing. I don't know if you need the glide or not. Let's try it. Let's try without the glide. Don't know if you can do it without the glide. You might need the glide. I don't remember. Oh, ugh. Yeah, you have to wait now. Do 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 do. Come on. Wrong way. No. Do you wrong. Do 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 do. It's a bit of a god you have to do this. The laptop seriously stopped going off. I think it's glide, I swear it is. I'm just checking anyway. Okay. No. If we can get back up there, that is. That's the problem with this mission. It's quite annoying. Especially the screen's going weird. Oh. Yeah. Okay. I think it is to do with gliding, so you can't do that yet. In fact, let's just leave. We'll come back. Yeah, I think everything else, literally, it will be to do with... Wait, what's this way? Anything? Or is this just that Oh, it's just water girls. Just water girls having water fun. Splish splash. Splish splash! Okay, we're gonna leave and just come back here and we'll get more different power-ups. I remember you have to glide. So I can't currently do it. Oh, then it's a stupid pink thing. Oh, you. Oh, my health is crap. Didn't realize my health was so rubbish. Burn. Crap. Okay, I really better use a thing to heal. Better use a potion. Oof, made it. Not interested in you. Just go. Ha! You got there before the green. Okay, so let's just go and land on Spider Island and then leave it there. Okay, we'll leave it here, basically. But wait, what you need to save? Crap, I just realised you need to save. This is Spider Island! I want you to locate the next den of evil and report back. Risky, I've been wondering. How do you know so much about the Pyromaster? Dots. Because he was my mentor. I served under his command for some time as first mate. He taught me everything I know. You're part of his pirate crew? That's right. When the genies finally defeated him, I claimed his men and weapons as my own. You stole his stuff after he died? Call it payment for my services, which were long overdue. That flintlock pistol was once his. Oh, Ben, I guess you should have it back. Hold on to it. You're going to need it to survive in this place. You're not coming? Trust me, you won't want me company. Best I stay with the ship. Okie dokie. No. You did show up. Yes. Because we need to go back and save. We can't just end it randomly. We need to go back and save. Okay. Save again. I never know it was what. This room? Thinking? No. The room after, the room next to it? Or is it one further on? No. Let's be further on then. No, I was getting confused. I shouldn't really pay attention to what rooms are what. Yep, here it is. Okay, so hopefully everyone's enjoying my Ashanti and the Pirate's Curse let's play. I've done 8 parts now. Session 3 will be sometime in the upcoming week. Will be recorded. So yeah, have a happy Halloween and bye bye.